press the bell icon on our YouTube app and never miss another video from SpotboyE.
Hi and welcome to SpotBoy. This is Orchin Call. Today we have with us Dhanush. He is here to welcome his Hollywood debut, I guess, right? The journey of Fakir, the extraordinary journey of Fakir. Firstly, I want to know how come this is the extraordinary journey?
To each person, it's different. What is an extraordinary journey? For some people, it's different. For some people, it's something else. This is an extraordinary journey. A person goes through in within oneself, you know, a journey that Aja goes through, and what he realizes, what's the priorities, what's important, and the journey that he actually he does go through an extraordinary journey from Bombay to Paris. He goes through a lot of things, a lot of events, extraordinary events, but it's more like what he goes within himself. That's the extraordinary journey.
Okay. First South, then Bollywood. And how does it feel to do a Hollywood film now?
No, for me, it's... for me, what's more important is to be part of good films. And no matter what the language is, I'm very happy that I'm part of this film. And it's great to be... it's great to be a part of a film that spreads a lot of positivity.
Right. So how did you come on board? How were you cast for the film? And how did you, when this script came to you, like it was an instant yes? Or you read the script? You had read the book?
I read the script. Okay. I didn't read the book. I made sure I didn't read the book. I read the script. And it was over a phone call. They called me and they told me there is a film like this. So I read the script. I thought it had a great message, a lot of heart. So I thought, okay, I should be a part of this.
Tell us about your character.
Aja is, of course, the Fakir who he has an answer for every problem. He has a solution for every problem. He's full of life. No matter what life throws at him, he's somebody who will handle it.
Okay.
With a lot of positivity, a lot of ease. And this is a boy whose priorities are totally messed up, and how he figures out what is what is what Aja is about.
So this title, The Extraordinary Journey of a Fakir, so what was it already given, or you had to, you know, brainstorm on the title, and how did this title come?
It's the book. The book's title is The Extraordinary Journey
of
the Fakir.
You didn't want to change, or just that because of that you continued?
It's not my call, it's the filmmaker's call, but they stuck to the title.
Okay. So you knew about the other characters, like there are many of their children in the film, so you gelled up with them, and how was it shooting with them?
Actually, children are... they are more clear, they are more talented than any of us on board. They were very, very... I was very surprised to see how well they were trained and how well they were able to perform in every scene. It was great working with those kids. They were wonderful.
Okay, so this film has traveled different film festivals.
Yeah.
Tell us about that.
Well, it's a nice thing that your film is being recognized around the world and is being received well by critics and audience. So that is something. I'm very happy for the way it's been received. I'm very grateful.
So your family saw the trailer, and your friends, what is the best compliment you received?
Compliment as such, nothing. They just felt really happy, and they're still waiting to watch the film.
What did Aishwarya tell you?
Aishwarya liked the film. She enjoyed the film. She said it's really nice and you've done really well. That's what she told me.
Dhanush, you are a superstar in South, and was it exciting, or it was, you are nervous for your Hollywood film? What is the
feeling? No, it's
feeling?
Exciting. I'm not nervous. I know I'm part of a good film. It's very exciting, and I'm looking forward to see how the audience are going to react.
You have shot for South, then for Bollywood, and then for Hollywood. So what is the difference while shooting for a film like this?
See, technically, I don't know what's the difference and what's happening behind the camera, but in front of the camera, it's the same for me. My job is to just go do my part well and come back. So that way, it's pretty much the same.
As an artist, there must be some difference, no?
No, I didn't feel anything. Yes.
Okay. So when this script came to you, so you discuss scripts with Aishwarya or with your close friends or somebody, or you just say, "This is a script. I just want."
No.
If you're skeptical about things.
No, I decide on my own.
Do you watch web shows?
Some, yeah.
So the thing is ki abhi right now the things are moving from the films to big screens to digital platforms. Will be able to see you on digital platforms?
Definitely, of course. I'm open to anything that's good work, and when the right thing comes, I'll definitely do.
After we loved you in Rajna and in Shamitab, so are there any Bollywood plans?
Soon.
If you can hint about us.
No, it's still not very concrete. Working on it, there'll be an announcement soon.
Is there any dream role you want to do?
It's
in Bollywood, if we'd say.
Nothing of that sort. I'm taking it as it comes, and I'm thankful for every character I get to play.
Is there any dream, which is that Bollywood actress you want to work with?
No, see, it's definitely not like I want to work with this actor or that actor. I want to work with many talented actors and learn from them and understand how they work, and looking forward to collaborate with some of them.
If we take the big names, for example, there is Deepika, then there is Aishwarya, then there is Alia Bhatt. You have seen their films?
Deepika, some of their films.
So if you would ask you to choose any one of the actresses to work with?
No, it's definitely, that's not the way to look at it. They're such wonderful actors, and I would love to work with them and learn from them, yes.
So while you were shooting for the this thing, how different is it while, like, I'm talking about technical things. If it is, you see the film, you sit with the director, you sit with the producers, then you know, after shooting for the film, you give your inputs in it. Do you do that for Hollywood?
See, not just Hollywood, any film, like Tamil film or Hindi film or English film, I make sure I convey my thoughts, opinions or doubts much before the film goes on to the floor. So once the film goes on to the floor, I stick to my job.
Okay, during shoot, which is the best memory you still remember?
No, this whole film has been a great journey. We went to a lot of cities, met a lot of people, got to work with a lot of actors. The entire film has been a very memorable journey for me.
But there must be any scene that will be close to your heart, no?
No, not that I can think of right away, but definitely I really enjoyed working on this film.
Okay, so while shooting for Jansina or Shamita, do you have any memories with them? Close memories?
Yeah, but like many. Ranjana is a film that's very close to my heart, and we all really, really worked very hard for that film, and there are many fond memories, and those are one of the like very, very, I always remember them in a very sweet way.
Okay, towards the end, I want to ask, if Rajnikant sir is into politics, do you have any plans to get into politics?
No.
Okay, then here we wrap up. Please tell your fans about your film, and it is releasing on 21st June. Then we'll wrap up the show.
Hi, this is Dhanush. My film, The Extraordinary Journey of the Fakir, is hitting the screens on June 21st. It's a very light-hearted film, simple film with a lot of heart, with a very sweet message. I hope you all like the film, and please watch it in theatres. Thank you.
Thank you for joining us on Spot.
Pleasure.
Thank you.
Pleasure.